Hi guys, Double here, and I'm tired running around with a bag on my face. So, let's check out the new event that has some neat outfits. Let's begin. A quick announcement, thanks to Huawei App Gallery friends, I will be able to do a giveaway in the near future, so stay tuned for that, and now let's proceed. The first thing we see is the activity gift, which is simple. You play the game, you get rewards. As a reward, you get 5 wish cards that you can use in the wish trove. In the wish trove, you can choose what rewards you want to get. Diamonds of Time, Cyclone's Petkin, Gale Petkin, Fairy Dragon or Son of Devil Orb, a weapon skin, fashion skin, Frost Souls for the treasure trove, legendary packs for Aegis, and some random fillers just to annoy us. Every set amount of pulls, you get a Frost Soul box, which gives you Frost Soul or Sickness Wind Belts. And of course, the surprise sale that gives you 30, 40, and 50% discount on the wish tokens. In the Fortune Shop, you can exchange your Diamonds of Time for a weapon skin or a premium rune seals, which you can use to craft those runes eventually. I made a video about it. If you are interested, check it out over here. Additionally, you can exchange your fortune points into various items such as fairy pet selection box, other parts of the costume, and various other items that might be useful for your upgrades. Note that there are no stuff that you can purchase with silver leafs or gold leafs, making it a fully pay to gain event. The daily recharge will provide you with 120 diamonds, some Aegis material, and 3 Vision tokens. And in the customization tabs, you have several offers that you can use in combination with the daily recharge to gain some benefits. You get the first one for free. Look forward for the giveaway and the future videos of the event and Huawei App Gallery friends. Which reminds me that alongside the event, Huawei App Gallery friends has a promotion. You can save up to 22 euro with Huawei App Gallery coupons. There are coupons of 2, 5 and 15 euros that you can apply to your purchases. You can also join the Huawei App Gallery friends Discord community and ask questions that you have regarding the app there. On top of that, replacing their old VIP system, Huawei App Gallery launched the Game Center, where you can get access to various coupons and rewards, so go check it out. To download Huawei App Gallery friends, follow the links in the description or just look at the search engine Huawei App Gallery and download the app if you haven't already. And if you have, download the Game Center for extra benefits and coupons, and you can save yourself some money in a few simple steps.